Welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. We're trying very hard not to get killed by a robot. That's kind of where we are today. Heck yeah. Do we really want to go home, though? Like, we don't know why we came here. We went to a place that was well known for us to drop off, like, people who went there and never came back. Why did we come here in the first place? Who knows? Wonder what they're up to. About now. That makes sense. I can go to left floor one from here? How does that work? L1. Alright. Oh hey, those two guards aren't here. Well, let's head up to R2 then. And I already said I'm not going to be calling Papyrus and Undyne on every screen, because I'd be here all day, and there is legitimately something for them to say about every single screen. Heats flames, man. Alright. I'll try to pick out a couple, though. Ooh. They all got hot dogs. How do you get snow up here? $30,000? I'll buy a hot dog. Hot dog? That's not a hot dog. I have a hot dog on my head. Heck yeah. Oh, now I got two hot dogs. I got three hot dogs. Mm-hmm. Well, you managed somehow. I got a lot of hot dogs on my head. Oh no, they all fell! All my hot dogs. Did she make it so I'm also following Papyrus? Because I'm all right with that. That's probably not a good thing. Oh man! Yeah, I'll accept that! Oh. My inventory's full. Everything else here is still food that I want to keep for the most part. I'll take that. And then is that equipment? Okay, my defense is 11. I kind of figured that was gonna be... Oh man, I'm still wearing that. Defense is 10, so it's actually 1 point better. All right, back to Stained Apron. Put the old tutu away. Everything else is reasonably food-like. I'm genuinely curious about some of their adventures. Hi, Alphys. Oh. Oh, why? That's cool. She's trying so hard, though. No, please help with more puzzles, just not maybe timing those ones. No, I'd actually prefer help on this one. Oh, it toggles it. Or maybe it was that easy. You never know. Oh, really? I didn't actually want to go up here? Oh. Way easier than I was making it out to be. one day, maybe, perhaps, I feel like this would be a good time to take a break. On one hand, I feel like we didn't do as much as I would have liked to do, but on the other hand, I don't know what's in the next room. I'm gonna save. Then I'm gonna take a peek. More puzzles? I'll do another puzzle. Sure thing. Dang it. The Royal Guard. So we have RG01 and RG02. Let's start with what appears to be a dragon and a rabbit of some form, judging purely by their ears. So clean armor and whisper. Team attack! Crap. RG02? Let's check. Stuffy armor. Oh no, oh no, oh, oh no. Okay, so what you want to do here is clean that guy's armor. So you want to hit this as often as it is reasonably possible. I can go another turn before I have to heal. Clean it again! And we're just gonna fight with no armor on. You look worried. You look concerned. Hey, guy. Thank you. I'm so glad that we just made those two so happy. Until next time, everyone, when perhaps that mouse will finally get that cheese.